Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. Before starting the presentation, introduce my name Faiza Kamila with BP number 21105220001 from Class English for Academic Management 4, Department of Management, Faculty of Economic Andalas University. I will present my paper with the title Bakery Product Marketing Strategy. Marketing strategy is an attempt to market products, whether in the form of goods or service, using certain techniques to increase the number of sales. According to course, marketing strategy is the entire program of the company in choosing the target market and making consumers satisfied by building a company, namely product, distribution, promotion, and price. Okay, then we go to our subject this time, including product, price, promotion, distribution. Okay, number one is product. The product is the central point of marketing activities. All other marketing activities are used to support product marketing. The product is the most important element because with this, the company tries to meet and needs and desire of consumers. Bakery product require innovation and creativity to continue working to create new and deserved product. Price. According to Sumarni and Suprihanto, price is the amount of money plus some product, if possible, needed to get a number of combination of good and service. The price here does not mean a cheap or high price, but what is mean in the right price. In determining bakery price, make sure to set the right price according to the quality of the product, but it can also adjust to the target market for the bakery product itself. Next, promotion. According to Chip Tono, promotion is essentially a form of marketing communication. Marketing communication is a marketing activity that seeks to disseminate information, influence or persuade and remind the target market of the company and its product to be willing to accept, buy and be loyal to the product offered by the company concerned. Promotion and product cannot be separated because both support each other for the success of marketing. In this case, there must be a balance between good products that suit consumer tests and appropriate and effective promotion techniques. The activities included in the promotion to increase sales are number one, advertising, namely news about product, goods, and service, or can also be referred to as the presentation and promotion of idea, goods, or service by certain sponsors. Number two, personal selling, namely presentation to conversation with one or two sellers with the aim of making sales. Number three, sales promotion or self-promotion, which is to give encouragement to buyers who will only buy a product is exchange for a certain gift or bonus. Number four, publication. Is to provide a good image of the community to the company. Through this publication, a good view can be formed and get rid of negative news about the company. Next, distribution. The place in the marketing mix is usually called the distribution channel, the channel where the product reach the consumer. According to Sumarni and Suprihanto, distribution channels are channels used by producer to distribute this product from producer to consumer or industrial user. Before producer market their product, there is already a plan. Conclusion: the strategies that can be carried or include first, product strategy. By producing a variety of products and following market tests can make consumer not bored. Second, price strategy. Price is a sensitive thing for consumer, therefore an appropriating pricing strategy is needed so that consumer do not question the price of the product. Third, place or distribution strategy. The location of the place or store as well as the place of distribution greatly affect the reach of the product market. Four, promotion strategy. Promotion is important. The use of the technology and social media will be very helpful to include the product to a wide range. Okay, that's all from me. Sorry if there are mistakes. Thank you for watching. Bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, that's all from me. Sorry if there are mistakes. Thank you for watching. Bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.